Before you can texture your model, you need to UV unwrap it. One of the easiest ways to do this is with Maya's automatic unwrap. The first important step is to select all our objects and freeze the transforms. This is to ensure that we don't have any weird scaling issues in the UV space. Open up your UV editor now and you should notice that your UVs are quite a mess at the moment. So we're going to use automatic unwrap here to get a cleaner result. Head back up to UV and select automatic. This will unwrap all our selected objects to the best of its ability. You can turn on a checker map here to assess the quality of the unwrap. What you're looking for here is to check if all the checkers are square or if there's some weird distortion or stretching that we might need to fix manually. In this example here with this little robot, the leg guards are causing some distortion. As you can see, the squares are not so straight. My preferred method of manually unwrapping is to start with a camera-based projection and then cut the necessary edges so that the unfold becomes flat. Once you're happy with all your UV unwraps, we now need to lay out the UVs so that they don't overlap. To do this, hold right-click in the UV space to change to the UV shell selection mode. Select all your UVs, and in the UV toolkit, select layout in arrange and layout. This will arrange all your UV shells so that they do not overlap anymore and they're ready to export as a texture set. It's good practice to scale in the UV shells slightly just so we don't lose any textures around the edges. If you only need one texture set for your model, this is now a completed UV unwrap and it's ready for export into a texturing program like Substance Painter. If you need more texture space, you may want to split up your model into multiple texture sets. To do this, you need to select the parts that you would like to split off. I find the easiest way is to grab the parts and combine them into one object. This just makes them easier to select. You should end up with as many objects as you intend to have texture sets. Each object should now house some of the objects and some of the UV shells that we can see in the UV editor. We just need to relay these out now so that we can utilize the UV space. Click on each object and just click layout again. Again, now the UV unwrapping is complete. It's ready to take texture. The last thing to do is just assign a separate material to each object, which will ID each texture set when we go to texture in a program like Substance Painter. Obviously, just repeat the steps if you need more texture sets, and then you can export your model and texture it away.